How do you use the rank function in Tableau? In this example, I have a crosstab of region, category, subcategory, and sales. I have a rank function to rank each of the subcategories within each category and region. So you can see that the highest number is 85,000, and the next is 39, and the last place is going to be 15,000. So they are ranked based on their subcategory. Let's add a new sheet and see how to do this in Tableau. I've added a new sheet and I have region, category, subcategory, and sales. If I want to rank sales, I'm going to use a rank function by creating a new calculated field. Call this rank sales. I'm going to type rank and then sum of sales. Rank is a table calculation, so whatever is in the table calculation in the rank function needs to be aggregated. So I'm using sum of sales. Click apply and OK. And let's drag that to the view. You can see that Tableau ranked the sales, but let's see how it did it. If you edit the table calculation by clicking the drop down on rank and edit table calculation, you get a box here. I'm going to change it to specific dimensions so we can make some changes. You can read this as we're calculating rank of sales for each unchecked item. So if I uncheck category and region, I get the rank of sales for each region and for each category. So you can see within the region and category, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 here, and we have 1 through 9 here within office supplies. If I change that to only be for each region, it's going to be calculating for this entire region as a whole. So the highest is 85, and the lowest is 778. If I check region as well, click apply, it's going to rank across the entire table. So if I find the one, you can see that West Furniture Chairs has the highest rank. Hope this helps.